it away and recovered it. And Michigan goes to 6-0. It's so many similarities. It's two programs led by great quarterbacks at their alma maters now in Harbaugh and Frost. Each kind of taking longer to get to where the fan base thought they would be.